final shot of the draft.
Here we go.